Understand these four truths.
Jata, physical reality, matter. Second, mind, which processes ideas, perceptions about the matter. Third, intelligence, buddhi, which gives commands about the mind and the matter. The fourth is pure consciousness. If you experience all the four in you, I'll give you example. All the four, 25%. All the four are part of your reality. This four is part of your reality. If you experience all these four equally, I call this as a horizontal time zone, Bhumandala. The time zone we all experience normally, where we experience matter, mind, intelligence, consciousness. All four equally. If the intensity of the consciousness increases in you, for example, intensity of the consciousness from 25%, if it increases to 40%, then influence of the consciousness on your intelligence, buddhi, will also drastically increase. Naturally, the influence of the mind and the matter over you will reduce. So, increase in the intensity of the consciousness raises you. You enter into vertical time zone.